I'm sorry, Mr. Abate. Maybe you're a sweet man, but I mean, a few more years in front of juries would serve you really well. Dave Aronberg would not hire you. He might put you on the junior baby cases, but he would not put you out in front of America on this case. Dave, you tell me that prosecution rebuttal was painful.
Megyn, Mr. Abate served an important purpose today. He proved to the world why Fani Willis needed to bring on special counsel. That's why she had to bring on Nathan Wade.